Hello everybody, this is Andy Thomas here. I just want to introduce this video quickly. This video is about what I did over this weekend. I went down to London to see a show and do a bit of sightseeing, and I hope you enjoy it. Hello everybody, so I am on my way down to London, and so I'm going to go and see the plane. London tonight. I am just for a couple of hours just hanging around London tomorrow. I'll be a little bit shocking at the moment, and obviously I'll let you know what's going to happen when I decide what's going to happen. So, wish you a very nice weekend in London with my sister, and let's have a bit of fun. See ya. So hello everybody, I am now heading off the train, and now I'm heading towards where my sister works, meet up with her for dinner, and then we're going to head to the theatre, so I'm going to have an interesting evening out of London. So, I'm pretty mental actually walking around London. Let's go and see if we can have a bit of excitement. Let's just hope we don't get run over, eh? Yes. It's manic driving. I'd hate to drive in London, I really would. It looks really horrible. But I'll, don't know if anything else interesting happens. Good morning. Sorry that I wasn't able to do much vlogging yesterday after I arrived here in London. But the play was really good. It was a very interesting piece of art. So yeah, I was really pleased that I was able to go and see that. But this morning, my plan is to go and do Madame Tussaud and the Sherlock Holmes Museum before I head off back up home. So, and fingers crossed you'll be able to spend a bit more time with me doing that today. So yeah, so... here goes, and let's have a bit of a laugh today, eh? So yes, but yeah, like I said, it was a really, really good show, and it was well worth coming down for. And then obviously, I get to do the chance of going to see Madame Tussauds and the Sherlock Holmes Museum, which I've never done before. I've always sort of wanted to do the Sherlock Holmes Museum. So yeah, so. See what's in store, eh? Walking towards Madame Tussaud now, and this is the queue, alright? Quite. I mean, there might be a bit of a wait, which is fine, I don't mind doing that. Let's go and have a look, eh?
Breakfast. Let's get a plate. Red fire. Empire stood firm against the assault of two world wars. In the London Earthquake, good with fortitude, the onslaught from the sky above.
Thank you.
yes, I have been to Madame Tussaud and done the Sherlock Holmes Museum, so I'm very happy to be here on it. Now I head off to the train station and leaving it on my train and head off home. I hope you enjoyed this. Hello everybody, just wanted to say a quick thank you very much for coming along with me this weekend, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Hello everybody, I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, please like and subscribe this video and to my channel, and I hope that you have a great week, and I shall see you next time. Goodbye.